What? Are you introducing it? So this is how to do squats. What you don't want to do is obviously when you bend, your nose stick out further than your toes. Your nose, your knees. So let's flip and pop it, yo. So if you imagine that's a chair, if your hands in front of you. Go down, but don't sit down. Oh, and then come back up. Oh. And then when you get really good at it, you've got to get weights. You know, the old bicep curls. And then do it. I sat down then, didn't count. Apparently, everyone is an inch on your abdomen. Yeah. That's how you do the perfect squat. That's how it's